Well, there are some things that we know are helpful, and there's also a need for more research in this area. So we know, for example, that people who have asthma that the wildfire smoke is more toxic per unit mass than particulate matter from other sources, right? So especially if you have chronic lung disease, take some precautions. So staying indoors with the windows closed if the air quality is poor. Thinking about sources of pollution inside your home. It's not just outdoor air pollution. So gas stoves are a source of indoor pollution. So making sure if you have a gas stove that it's properly ventilated and consider replacing it with a stove that doesn't burn gas, an electric stove. Air purifiers, in our work here at the Harvard Chan School of Public Health, we've found that HEPA air purifiers really are effective at reducing pollution indoors. Even when the baseline level of pollution isn't that high, a properly sized HEPA filter, which is a high efficiency particle filter, will reduce fine particulate matter by about 50% on average.